जय हिंद डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम विजय गुप्ता, सोशल साइंस टीचर इन गवर्नमेंट हाई स्मार्ट स्कूल चुवाड़ियावाली, डिस्ट्रिक्ट फाजिल्का। माय टॉपिक इज सेल्फ स्टडी एट होम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो यू आर डूइंग स्टडी इन योर होम्स, सो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू सम यूजफुल टिप्स फॉर दैट। ओके, whatever subject you want to study, first of all you do one thing, you make a personal notes. Maybe subject is science, social science, mathematics, whichever subject is no problem. Okay, you first prepare self notes, then prepare a mind mapping. Suppose there is a history chapter or geography chapter or any science chapter is there, you please prepare a whole mind map. These are the main topics, these are the subtopics, okay, just a mapping. After that, please prepare a timetable. Place every subject in timetable so that you can prepare for every subject. Alright? And dear students, as you know, in each subject there are MCQs. So it's my humble request to all of you, you please learn MCQs, one mark questions, every subject. And after that, practice yourself. You know, practice makes a man perfect. You can practice by the Google links sent by the department, your own teachers or the teachers from other schools. It will be very useful for you. And it will help you to secure more marks. After that, self-study, self-testing. Suppose there are 2 marks question, 3 marks question and 4 marks question. You can write at least 1 question daily. Okay, just write on your own notebooks, then check if it is okay and is there any error, correct it and rewrite again. So I'm sure you can get very good marks in your final examination. All the best from my side. Okay, bye-bye.